But the placement and mixing of these spoken word passages is really disruptive.
How often they pop up, where they pop up, how they're mixed.
Most of the time, they're just tacked on top of the music as if I'm listening to some kind of poetic
director commentary over the album itself.
It's really to the point where it sounds like someone just won't
shut up while the music's playing. And the thing is, these passages, they don't always turn up in spaces.
Oh my fucking god!